If they're into leaving, then I'm into leaving. Turns out I'm also into leaving, and I just left. Bye. I can do it too. Bye.
We take the lead.
With you, mate.
overhead.
Eyes up, this sector's hot.
What's up, buddy?
Strother 1, clear all threats or secure the flag to win.
I missed it. Fuck. Thank you. Hey Kakashi, you better get bored of Mike. Too poor over there in Beijing. At least I have to take a moped to work. At least there aren't boats outside my house. At least my name isn't Pong T-Buck. Oh, I missed. He's in the container. By the way, Kakashi, I'm on massive keyboard now. Music blaring, so I'm not trying that hard. But you are. You're also a little kid. Kakashi, you lost to a guy using a mouse? Maybe you should calibrate your controller. Oh, yeah, I'm too old. That's what it is. I have a life. I got lagged out there. I turned and the barrel was like inside me for a second. Hurry up and type real quick. Hurry up. Oh my god, I gotta hurry up and type real quick so that they can hear me. I'm a fucking loser. Go take a boat to work. Oh good, perfect. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, faggot. He was about to listen to some shit for 5 straight minutes if he didn't. My stupid Chinese people are. least I get to play this game without having to type really fast and back out of games that I burned the bridge on, you know? Calm the fuck down, kids. It's just a game. Eliminate all threats from the area. I almost missed the jump. I'm not good at this map. Like Batman, dude.
Secure the area. Clear all threats.
Thanks, buddy. Sorry, oh, got me good there. Oh, you just got me. Going up into the rafters. I'm like a bat. Oh, I saw you too late. He's not getting small now. That was a pretty close. That spot. Nobody went left. Oh, no. I keep thinking I see stuff. Be right there. It's hard to see people in this map. Everything looks like a dude. Even like the shirts hanging on the rack. I'm like, get it! A watermelon or something. Oh. In the middle. You got me. Shit. Let's go, Toaster, just get in the fight, baby! Let's see it!
Come on, Toaster,
I need you. Yeah, this is my second game. My first game had this little fucking Korean kid talking shit. Pissed me off. Had to lean forward. Oh no, I'm being zapped! I can't stop being zapped! Jeez. Oh, I was zapped for a long time. Oh, it was. That's cool. I'm the one to use this. Go up high. They're both up high on the right. Damn, that goes crazy. Yeah, throw it at me. Might as well. This thing's hard to use. I think it's more visible recoil than real recoil. Oh, shit.
Ready up for the next one.
Yeah, this is a good game. It's a cool map, too, because it's hard to tell where people are, even if they're standing out in the open.
Right?
They did a good job with that.
You hurt me so bad, I was like, oh.
Oh, and then the little poop came out, little poopers. Damn. That's real charge. They both went left. I don't know why I said it that way. I'm gonna flank.
Oh, no!
Oh shit. And then I got in my own head about, I was still thinking about that guy and how annoying he was.
Did I even get a kill with it? I don't think I did.
Just a little spot. Because I could turn the game up.
Shotgun.
Must have heard me running.
Trouser one, clear all threats or secure the flag to win. You are all that's left. The round is lost. Focus on the next one. Thank you.
Oh, I hit the melee button twice on accident. I was trying to switch. Panicking. I didn't realize how many throwing stars they gave me. It was like four. On my screen, I didn't miss. I don't know if that's a latency thing or what. Maybe I missed the first shot.
Mission compromised. We have defeated.
I'm gonna go more than his, but I don't know why. Because I could see when I was shooting them that I was maybe missing one or two of the shots, but it was like, and then I would die. I was like, wait a minute, he would definitely have died in those shots. And the same thing was happening when I was playing Warzone. The latency was so bad, I was like, it's giving him like quadruple health. Because it can't decide what to show me when I've already died on the server end. Or something. Weird. Try another. I think it would happen with the Korean kids game. Like I would run to the barrel and I'd be inside it and then I would be back at normal flop.
Let's
check my phone.
wow.
I thought there were stairs, so cool.
So I ended up doing a climbing animation, just looking at him instead of shooting at him as I was moving. Oops. Again, I missed the fucking stairs, damn it. They were just to the right of me.
You are all that's left. Finish the mission.
I'm all trying to look through that window. It's so stupid. Arcadia doors or whatever. I knew he was over there, but I couldn't aim at him at all. Oh shit! Oh, how did I win that? I'm with you.
Must be in the middle.
Can't burst it through. I was like, why would there be a house right here in the middle? Oh, this guy! But he went right. There he is. Oh, I missed. Sorry, I saw him for like a split second.
It's down to you. Finish the mission.
Don't stop. I fucking hate these climbing out of the water animations, dude. You fucking me up. I'm hurt bad. Get over here. Walking inside of the middle. game.
Mission failed. Return to base.
That's a cool angle there. By the time the guy got the kill cam, he jumped off the building, killing the guy. I'll come back. Our planet needs you, bro.
Just no fucking way, bro. That just...
Yeah.
Dan Terminus mix was going in all kinds of different directions. I like one Dan Terminus song. I do not like him in general.
You saw my login? Oh no, it's a different team. Fuck.
Hey there. Jeez, I hope it did better than the last round.
Oh, we'll
see, but
I'm not expecting too much.
I think it's right here.
Yeah, I'm watching the left side. I'm right there. He's gonna spawn. He's gonna respawn where? Yeah, exactly.
Hopefully he didn't see me here in there.
No, you ran opposite side where you're at. Yeah,
oh boy. Well, I'm not gonna push that way, I just threw a grenade at it.
We're taking the flag.
Good call out. Time with the front side post.
No,
well, this gun's better, but that last one's hard.
Should be good now.
Can't believe I lost that.
Another one's hurt. Oh, what the fuck?
We killed each other. Good shit. I really like that meme of the two guys shooting each other. That was funny. I miss. And now I have that feeling of, oh my god, I missed in my stomach, which makes it hard to shoot. Oh, is he in here already? Oh, the grenade chased me around the corner! I should have just caught it. Ah, fuck. I thought it was going back behind me. God damn it, I chased targets. Yeah, I was chasing the guy in the middle, and then I saw the guy far away, and I was like, I don't know who to shoot. That was a good shot. Thank you. game.
I'm so free.
Good game. Heavy thinking all kinds of crazy thoughts.
Mid game.
Play a couple more.
I hit him.
He's on the roof. Yep, I knew he was on the stairs.
Good call,
there.
Us.
Prepare to repeat it.
Running up there with you. Got him. Oh, his buddy left.
Just seen that too. Yeah, a lot of them. Secure the area.
Oh, it's too late for him to get in. Oh, he did get a new one. Wow. I didn't think it would.
Switching
Nice. Oh my goodness gracious, you a Navy SEAL or? Nice work. You made the original guy leave, so you made both of them leave. The only one that stayed was the new guy. Good job. Trying to Masvidal you with that knee. The only part of when people jump corners, the only thing I can hear is when they land, but it's pretty loud. The jump is like silent. Shots, man.
I just wanted to let my equipment charge. Came out all at me. Clear all
threats.
Got one.
Nice. Oh, he's right here.
He's running back to where he killed the other guy.
Oh, I thought you killed him! Look like you killed him on my screen.
I thought it hit him before.
Whoa.
He just got one shot and shot.
That's crazy. He turned on you. I was not expecting that to happen. Okay. Grandkids, why he's limping.
Well, that's why I missed him.
It's down to you, mate. Finish the mission.
Oh. go. How's he doing that? The Corvo?
Damn it!
I missed that round. Ready up for the next one. He has the blink ability. He's another fucking whale room acquired his teleport ability before I can get to it. Oh, just him now.
Secure the AO. No quarter given.
Melis, your grenade would have killed me had he not got that kill right there. He blew me up like right after. I was standing right on a live grenade. I was like, huh?
Game.
I think I got a lot of them. Enjoy this. I'll play one more game and then I'm gonna call to make my appointment.
Gave a dead arm. He's on the left in spawn.
Fuck him up. Fuck that up. I was like, where is he? I missed the second shot, yeah.
Another one. Secure the flag or clear all threats in the AO.
Jeez.
You are all that's left. Finish the mission.
Oh my god.
Close that round. Get ready for the next one.
Fuck, man. The blood's in the box. Body top.
Oh, you missed. I didn't. Oh shit, he's too close. I didn't hear him until he's too late.
Oh, I didn't know he was there.
Focus on.
I came over to your side and just pushed with when I was over there. What's your SoundCloud?
Brother one, clear all threats or secure the flag to win.
Okay, I'll push it. Out your back pocket, take it with you. It's sharp. Careful.
Lower.
Ah!
No,
oh, I pushed him far out. I didn't realize I was bumping on the corner. I don't know, I just did not. A shot. Oh, he got behind you. Sound like a little kid. In Arizona, all the little kids sound like you. Yeah. It's like a little kid in a grocery store trying to get attention from his fucking mom. I hear it all the time. He was right here when he was looking at me. I'm not sure he went. I'll go right. Nice. And no, just because you're loud doesn't mean you get attention in real life. Only in Call of Duty.
Shut up, bitch. He's an American, nigga. You got no friends, fucking loser. Go to sleep, a bitch, nigga. Ain't no one like you, fucking American, bitch.
Wolves Finance.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Oh, well, let's call and make that appointment, like I said.
Depending on.
Okay. I guess we'll go to this one.
Hi, Gord. My name's Sean. I just have a final nail on my tire this morning. There's still air in it, but I was wondering if you guys could do this. Yes, please. It's 602-402-8750. It's a 2019 Camry. It's the rear left.
Remind me anyway.
Cool.
So we got nothing to do but play these goddamn cool ass games. But I'm not taking a shit with a nail in my tire. And I figured if I went there early in the morning, you know, when you, if you see, you go there first thing in the morning, it's just a super long line and you end up having to wait because people get there before they open. So you wait till they've been open for a while, you set an appointment, and then it's like in and out. It's like 30 minutes. It should be. Bonong bong fong bonong bong. Let's restart this one. This was a banger.
Rescue.
Oh, stuck.
You won that round. Get ready for the next one.
Wonder if he got it.
Engaging.
I'm gonna put
the nuts.
Switching sides. Send in a rescue. Treasure One, secure the prisoners. All movers on target are clear to engage. Hostile UAV active.
A sniper's dream though, because everybody's in lane for you. There's no obstacle. What's up, buddy?
Get after him.
I'm doing okay.
Come on, a fine day like today.
One down.
Whoa. I got here flying out of nowhere.
Another one down. Hit.
Grenade and beat.
Cold-blooded. Securing objective Bravo.
On your six. Reloading.
Bravo secure.
Doing the same thing today I do every day. I'm trying to take as many years as I can.
As many what?
Enemy human years. Oh. As trophies. Also for fun. I get a 6 satisfaction in it. Thanks. Damn, I had a short range gun there.
Two objectives.
securing Alpha. The lead is ours. We're losing Charlie. We're taking Alpha.
Yeah, Alpha should be easy. They're spawning on Charlie, it looks like.
Securing objective Alpha. Enemies taking Charlie. We control all objectives. Secure the perimeter. The enemy took Charlie.
I'm going to Charlie. Oh shit, I got
strike on the way. Enemy securing Bravo.
No. I'm going to Charlie.
Objective Charlie is compromised. Moving. We've lost all objectives. We have to turn an enemy precision airstrike. Find cover. Hostile VTOL in the area. Enemy counter UAV is active.
Spy area.
The enemy holds two.
Sorry.
Secure Bravo. Objective Bravo secure. We've lost Charlie. Securing objective.
that UAV online and orbiting the AO.
Stomped him.
Enemy taking Alpha. Objective Alpha. Get it back. We're taking Bravo. Enemy securing Charlie.
What
the UAV. The enemy took Charlie. We're taking Alpha. Objective Alpha secure. Enemy taking Bravo.
I'm on Bravo. No.
name on it.
Oops, I missed.
Get ready. Good line.
There.
quite done reloading.
Hostile UAV in the area. Location updated.
Totally ass.
killed that time. I just stayed on the point the whole time. Won the game for it.
Taking the lead. Snarf is down.
Fucking sucks, dude.
So retarded.
Look through walls, and enemy look through walls, and when they see you through the walls, they can see you through the walls. No! I don't want to always look through the walls the whole game the entire time.
Get this goddamn full screen game off here so I can turn this music off, too. Holy shit. Fucking, that Infiltrator song fucking sucks. Dude. Close that shit down. That game sucks. Not Call of Duty, just that game mode specifically. Good God. Dude, I was like 4th place out of 6, and I was still the HVT. And I, like, every time I spawned, a guy just ran around the corner whose name was I Own You or something, and he just shot me instantly with a shotgun before there was any time to react. I could shoot him every visible frame, and it wouldn't matter because he already killed me on his server. It's like, I don't want people to see me through walls because then the game doesn't work. Okay? And then all I'm doing is running after the guy I can see through the wall, and I don't want to be thinking that. I want to think about what I'm doing. It's annoying that it does that. Oh, cool. In the new Marvel game, there's Blade. Oh, awesome. I bet he knocks people out with his sword. And arrests them with his fangs.
So stupid, dude.
Because, like, I'm good at killing guys and repositioning and doing all that work.
And so I do that, and then in that mode, I get marked as the HVT right away. So the entire enemy team can see where I'm standing at all times on the map. So I have to just run around frantically. So it's not the way I want to play. It's like, I don't want to do that. And then, like, I was dying so much that I was, like, fourth or fifth. I was almost last. And we still fucking HVT, so it just like, you just don't want to, it's like, I don't want to play that kind of game mode. No, I don't want to be thinking those types of thoughts. So I want to wait to get kills?
No, I want to kill them all and kill them now. That's how it works.
Trash monkeys.
Better leave me a fucking message, bro. Hey, get out of here, Arthur. Jeez. Sir.
What now? You sweating yet, Dutch? Of course I'm sweating. We're in some disease-ridden, swampy, Dixie-whistling shithole.
I meant about what Trelawney said about these bounty hunters.
Not sweating as such, but maybe a little gentle perspiration. Until we know more, ain't too much harm in wasting good liquor on sweating.
So?
So, I think you should pay Mr. Trelawney a visit and find out exactly what he knows, and who he spoke to. Take Charles with you. Oh, the sight of the pair of you would make a statue sing out its secrets.
Okay.
Oh, Charles, I walk right past him. Sorry, buddy.
Charles, I need you for some business in town. Come on.
Okay.
Trelawney, about these bounty hunters who are coming for us. hoping he can tell us who they are or where they're coming from.
Okay. And you're deputies now.
Something like that. Soon as we laid eyes on that fool of a sheriff who runs that town, I knew Dutch was gonna play him like a fiddle.
On the run from one bunch of lawmen, working for another. Interesting.
Hiding in plain sight, Dutch calls it.
So, spirits seem good. In the new camp, I mean.
We got some space between us and that mess now. Ain't seen no more Pinkertons for a while. There's these bounty hunters, of course, but Dutch don't seem too worried about it.
Can't believe they're still coming after us. We didn't even get away with the money.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Of course.
Yeah, exactly.
Trelawney. I've only met him a couple times, but he's a strange one.
Fear not. He's just a cockroach in fancy breeches. But he gets into nooks and crannies the rest of us can't. We just need to find him before he scurries off again.
Destroyed.
Someone got here first.
So it seems.
By the looks of things, it wasn't a social call.
Check the house. This food barely touched. Looks like he left in a hurry.
Tacitus killed a mining company.
Bed's not made, so he must have been here recently. There's some blood here. That ain't good.
Big struggle. Pretty recently, I'd say. Just maybe 12 hours ago.
But no body?
Not yet. We should get going. Went down the path here. What's your tracking these days?
All right, I guess.
Well, lead the way then.
Not the kind of place I'd expect to see Trelawney staying in.
No?
Normally scams himself into the best hotel in town.
You know, when me and Javier went down with Trelawney to get Sean after the bar fight,
I swear, he talked the whole way and never actually said a damn thing.
Yep. I thought you knew. That's his special talent. They could be 20 miles away by now.
We can track them that far if we need to.
Yep.
Depends on how much you want to find them.
Yeah. I still ain't sure about that.
Hey, look. They continue on the other side of the tracks. These tracks lead into the forest here.
Hey, there. Oh. Wait a minute.
Hey, look. Let's go see what those fellas have to say.
Let's not do it without my shotgun, though, huh?
What are you doing? Yeah. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Have you seen him? We're looking for our friend.
I don't think he's here.
You seen a strange sort of feller? Sort of formal?
Strange? Sure. Formal? Nah.
He uses a cane. Looks a lot like this one.
Yeah. All right, you two.
Where the hell is he? You both better get out of here!
Come here!
You are done now.
You stay there.
Where is Trelawney?
I don't know anything.
I thought he was pulling his knife on me.
Tell me where he is.
You go to hell.
Better tell me now, you son of a bitch.
Okay, okay, for Christ's sake. I took him to a cabin over by the cornfields.
Which cornfields?
Left. Down the path there by Braithwaite Manor.
Let me see you again, you hear me?
You got lucky there, my friend.
Yeah, normally I'm not so nice.
Come on, let's go.
Follow me. I think there's a way around so we don't have to go through the Braithwaite's place.
I'm with you.
Yes. I've spent enough time there. After you, then.
Yeah. You okay?
I'm good.
What do you think they want with Trelawney?
I'm good.
Could be any one of 100. Just depends if any of them involve us.
You think he'll talk?
Of course he'll talk. He'd sell his own sister to save a train fare. He don't know how not to talk. He don't know where we're holed up, though. At least I don't think he does.
I don't know why Dutch still deals with him. Always disappearing for weeks on end.
He's got his uses, and, well, loyalty matters to Dutch.
Of course. But is Trelawney loyal?
Yeah, kind of. I guess Trelawney ain't exactly disloyal. Just got a big mouth. Don't worry. If he talked, I'll goddamn find out what he said.
Must be it.
thing is, after that sack, this will be remembered like a good time.
Put the man down, gentlemen. Is that the lot of them?
I think so.
So you're alive?
Allegedly.
Don't worry, they won't be for much longer.
Look, go get them, Arthur. I can handle this.
Who knows what he took? Let's get after those sons of bitches.
Quick, find them! They're trying to hide in the field! Over there, where the birds are! They're gonna get away! Let's find them!
Where the hell are they?
Dude, just beating the fuck out of him with my bare hands.
Look at the birds. Go that way.
Scarecrow. I don't know where he is, Charles. Charles says he's right there.
Hey! I see something on the ground over here.
Oh, I saw that.
He's dumped his gear. Look around. He can't have gone far.
Got me.
He's mine! Let me take him. You get out of here.
You have my friend.
He's not your friend. I'll give you money.
Be quiet.
Oh, jeez.
Come on. You should have taken the money.
I know. I'm a fool.
Shit. Thank you.
Of course. You okay?
Yeah. Fine.
Why can't I move?
The gunshots are coming from that barn. Come on.
You all right?
Yeah. Never goes easy, does it?
Sure don't. Come on. Let's go see how badly they beat up the slippery fella.
I wonder how much trouble he's brought with him.
Guess we'll soon find out.
Seems like we can't catch a break now, Arthur.
Our luck's held this long. We got out of worse scrapes than this one.
So I heard.
Sure. What's government agents and bounty hunters to us?
I hope you're right.
Mr. Trelawney, where are you?
Over here, dear boy.
Well, he's still here at least. Put your feet up, why don't you?
You okay?
Never finer.
So, who was they?
They were bounty hunters. Attached to Cole Stoudemire.
Okay.
They weren't looking for me, per se.
What'd you tell
them? Not much. I told them I was an intellectual. Come down here from Oregon, looking for a job at the university. Of course, they didn't believe me. Seems you stirred up quite a hornet's nest in Blackwater.
So I keep hearing.
It might be best if I stay with you, gentlemen, for a while. Can't go back to that caravan now.
All right, Charles. You take Trelawney back to camp, I'll catch up with you.
Okay. There always seems to be more. More and more civilization. I want to get back in the open country of the West, or what's left of it, but even that ain't the way I remember it. Yeah, there's a girl. You done good, girl.
Hey, mister, you give me some money.
Sure.
Well, thank you. Say, where you from?
Around.
Ain't from right here. That was you, I believe. This town lost its goddamn soul a long time ago. Nothing but nasty, miserable people.
Yeah?
Yeah, ever since them Grays moved here. A bunch of no-good white trash. And they somehow got rich about 50 years ago. They moved here, caused a whole heap of trouble. Yeah, reckon they was Yankee spies during the war and everything.
That's so.
Yeah, sure.
Let me hold you up, mister.
been a while. But I see your damn face and it seems like yesterday. Typical. First I stubbed my toe, then you walked through the door. Fine. Here.
Oh, this asshole. Why is he moving hurry up so bad? Not late. I like this stuff here, man.
Tick-tock.
There we go. That's what I was looking for.
Put this. Hurry the hell up.
Examine this cheese whiz just to piss this dude off.
It's not that beautiful. You buying it or what? Bye.
That's a piece of shit.
Ain't after no funny business, okay? Make sure you come back tomorrow.
Poor
line
kid.
Line up, Rogue. Get your bacon.
No. Mister, I've been trapped down here.
Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time. This one might take the prize.
Wait, please. You gotta help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn foot. You gotta do something, please. He's never gonna let me go.
So, you're back. What can I do for you, huh? Oh, hey, that's a pistol.
I wanna see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing to no worse down there, I swear.
Why don't I be the judge of that?
Oh,
open it now.
All right, all right. Ain't got nothing to hide. Got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him. You know, you could always come back after he wakes up.
You just stay away from me.
You know what I tell you about talking to your pa that way?
Oh, thank God.
He can't see. I only do it for his own good.
Please. Please help me. He's got me chained up here.
Just what the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good.
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch.
Don't you?
Please, don't listen to that maniac.
You bastard, why couldn't you stay out of this?
Not again.
Please shoot through these shackles. I can't spend another day down here. Come on, please. How the hell can I... Oh, thank you. That sick son of a bitch kidnapped me, made me pretend to be his son. I owe you for this, mister.
It was all perfect and you ruined it.
Oh, God. Disturbing, dude. Take that. Nice. Shouldn't have shot me. Before I go. Ching. Strong, Arthur.
Hey, friend.
Cocksucker.
What just happened? Where'd the gunsmith go? Whoa, what happened? Alright. I guess talking to that guy deleted the gunsmith. I don't... Didn't want for that to happen. Alright. All good.
Nope.
okay there, mister?
You need me to move?
Move?
I am. I'm sitting in the wrong place.
Excuse me?
I didn't mean any offense, sir. Please.
I don't get your meaning.
I'm very sorry, sir. You have yourself a fine day, and I apologize for any offense I may have inadvertently caused.
What are you drinking, mister?
Nothing, sir. Nothing at all.
Why are you acting so strange?
I don't mean to. I'm sorry for any offense.
How could you have offended me?
I have no idea. But I had no idea how I offended the last fellas. And they stole my wagon on account of my impudence.
Stole your wagon for back check?
They didn't like my medical practice, I suppose. I was helping folk.
That wasn't popular?
I was undercutting the competition. Or I was too colored. Or I was irritating in nature. Or I was some know-it-all, big city slicker here to demean some good old boys of my fine words. The exact variety of my sins was the source of some conjecture, so they undercut me.
That ain't very nice.
That was my impression. Still, compared to the gutting, castration, defenestration, and crucifixion they offered me, I felt I got off lightly.
Imaginative bunch.
Yes.
But
no great love of my medical practice. Too free with my wisdom and services.
Which way they go?
Down the road, that away.
Stay here.
I'm sort of forced to. Please don't go to any trouble on my account.
Mm-hmm.
Are you looking for that fellow's wagon? I heard him say they was taking it to Macomb's Inn.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, my girl.
Hat off. Yeah.
go.
Dude, I did to this guy. Jesus. I blew the leg off or something. Blew his hand off. What did you say? Inspect what? There's a lockbox somewhere? Where did I see that? I thought I saw a loot lockbox somewhere. Fuck out of my horses. Damn, dude.
You're dumb. Oh,
look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
Only people you won't be seeing are the folks that took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Yeah, let me give you something for your pleasure. What we got here. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. Teaching to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now.
I lost him. Someone must have seen an Englishman. Really funny he is.
Hey, mister.
Have you seen Gavin?
You still haven't found him?
Nope, but I won't give up. He's lost. One morning, I just woke up and he wasn't there. Someone must have taken him.
Maybe he just left.
Gavin? No. No. We were best mates. I mean, really, best mates. He'd never leave me. Never. Gavin! I am so worried. Gav! 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 Where are you? Where are you?
Okay.
I'll leave it an hour. I'm gonna eat something. Make some breakfast. Hope it again. Wait.
There, girl.
Take it easy.